the history of mankind, entire nations have stopped and averted wars, plagues, and great calamities when they understood that only God could help them. And they called to Him as His child, consecrated to the Father all that they were, all that they had. The Father waits for our free will to be united with His divine will. Consecration produces a grace which is conversion. It is that grace that helps us understand the need for daily change. The mission promotes around the world consecrations to the Sacred Heart of Jesus, to the Immaculate Heart of Mary, to Saint Joseph, and God the Father. Of individuals, families, parishes, schools and educational centers, dioceses, air forces. As an example, every year the mission prepares the students at the Peruvian Air Force School of Suboficials to be consecrated to the Sacred Heart. And on December the 7th, 2016, the Peruvian Air Force consecrated to the Sacred Hearts of Jesus and Mary. Armed forces of a country. As an example, on September 24, 2012, the Armed Forces of Ecuador and the National Police consecrated to the Sacred Hearts and have renewed it every year. The Navy. The Navy in Peru was consecrated at the Naval Base in Callao, as well as the technical schools of officials and suboficials of the National Police in Chorrillos and Puente Piedra. Villages. The village of Key Biscayne was consecrated to God the Father under the umbrella of the Catholic Church with Protestant and Jewish leaders. Cities. 35 cities of Miami-Dade County consecrated to the Sacred Hearts, and the Archdiocese of Miami renewed its consecration. Supreme Courts. In Panama, on May the 20th, 2011, the President of the Supreme Court, Aníbal Salas, the magistrates, judges, directors, and officials consecrated to the Sacred Hearts, followed by the National Assembly of Panama. States. In Haiti, on October 29, 2016, the South Department of Lecai was consecrated to the Sacred Hearts. And countries. Venezuela renewed the consecration of the country to the Blessed Sacrament and for the first time was consecrated to Our Lady of Coromoto. The mission was responsible for initiating the dialogue between the government of Costa Rica and the Church, which ultimately led to the country being consecrated on August 2, 2013, with the three branches, executive, legislative, and judicial.